everyone. Yep, we are back for a nice episode of Plywood. Go, how about for your game? Yes. You might not know. Hey, how have you got, another, true bell girl? Bull girl? Not. And then back up to 1 million. So, wow. In the car we were doing, I was doing it to the, which level, so. Presumably that map. And if I go down here, you can see I can make the greatest kingdom in Middle Earth. And, unexpected party. So the next one is Azog Driver. So, all the little items and stuff with that. So I got new items now or not. So I got like the Jester, I got a lot more stuff. Last time we just had that and that. But now, yeah, I'm going to be doing two every episode, in between episodes, so when like I'll be 8, I will have 1 million people on the level, I hope. Huh. Just go down here. Got another missile. Okay, so I'm just going to head down here. So my elbow is going to help me, doesn't it? Yes. Oh, campfire, okay. So I'm not going to do this. I'm going to do this guy. And yeah, this will be another challenge to add to our roster. And yes, I have got a lot more loot and a little bit more loot. So we got Eldor Armored. Okay, so we only last time we did get 10 arrows, so we'll be able to do them. And we will be adding more arrows to it. Because Jorna has some mana, so I only figured this while I was actually watching something. So I'm going to control here. So there's a really unique character here. Okay, so let's just run away. And that's the character. Got him! I didn't realise that there's an actual cat mark here for Gollum. And we have Gollum now as well. So, you can obviously see that these characters we're going to be purchasing. Okay. build a satellite, it does in the Lego Dimensions game, right? So now we're actually going to be hugging Lindorian. I'm not just going to be hugging Carrison. We're going to be around the whole hub room. So I need blacksmith to find out. Okay, so I'm just going to turn it to daytime so then we've got nice bright stuff. So what I expect is probably over that fight, the door. This should take us underground, probably, right? Oh, okay. So what am I asking you ask Golem to help us? Oh, really, Golem? Hey, I guess we can actually head back up, man. So now we can leave this little area. Oh. So we're going to take everything that we can search and can you now do? Huh. I want to get this goblin head on. Where is this goblin head? Okay, so otherwise on that side. Or it could be another layer. I do doubt it, because there should be a goblin. Thank you. Harold Grendel. He doesn't even have to go on, though. So just, I'll just mention that. Okay, so, hey, I want to see what a golem do. Oh, he looks so uncomfortable. So golem is looking so uncomfortable right now. So let's just take this creature up here. Isn't this where the stoneman fight happened? Mm-hmm. Hello. Man wishes for the Flintstone Giant, but how was a customer for a light could reach? Wait, what? Okay, so I can't complete this. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this material brick. That's all. A little bit further away from us, but hopefully we can get there. And wow! Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and find this, okay, so it looks like I need to do some scaling, right? Right? No, I don't want to do that. see how much cost. Welcome to the Elmo hours, 3 hours before 7. That would be 4, right? No, right? What? I'm literally stuck. This is maybe that's sweet. Maybe I actually have to do. I'm just gonna call you this friend. I mean, maybe that one might be twice three or something. No. Okay, so is this all, isn't it? Whoa! But the fee was too, doesn't it? What's in it? Oh, so that equals two then. Maybe this X is 3, 4. This is definitely tough, guys. And this one. Maybe about that one. Okay guys, this is just an overall world. I know what. Noon means 6 hours. So that is something. So the there's a 3 equal 2, right? There's 3 and 3. go to Dale. I want to go from the Dales. I don't know anymore. And I want to do one of the challenges here because I think this area have the blacksmith. The blacksmith area we need to have. So we can do. My day might look a little bit different to me. Going back into Gollum. As we just took them up in early. Oh yeah, so I don't think Gollum can actually like quack, so Gollum, take him down. Boom, boom. This is definitely a really good way to get a lot of points. We should pull them, but we don't have to play. Let's pretend this is a Gandalf when he's like the white wizard. They're attacking Gollum, my man. I mean, he's resting. What loot does Gollum have? Because maybe he has like the ring? Maybe he might interact with that makes him a very powerless character. By the way, these aren't actually tricky. What is good? I don't know what I'm gonna do at this place. Tail soldier, not. What's this? Can you customize them, hopefully? need this customer. Oh no, this is the the mom, which one do you do first? So then start on here with all of this guy. And then make it what we want. The sand purple is looking pretty. Wait, this was a oak? Guess we need to call upon Mr. Golem. I think he's able to. Yep, he is able to climb up. Wait for that. Oh, right. Now you're on this area. You don't have a third. Maybe bad idea if we go this way. Yes. Okay, yeah, so Okay. Oh yeah, maybe if you could like Dory was like jumping down the ass, maybe like he would like break them or something. Goodbye, everyone.